William said, because of legacy, we like to call it energy legacy debt. Can I now utilities nobody be on? We decided to come up with BBIFN ESLA, Energy Sector Levy Act. Ah, you know, you be a buying procedure to set up ESLA PLC, a company. Ah, that would use portions of the receivables from ESLA, as guaranteed to go and, you know, float bonds in an as if for. Say, see, as you can know, you know, almost the year before fro. Yet, me just can the year before fro, and we're having issues with Sikasem. That's internal medical and car say, yeah, who what the problem is now. Say, Sikasema, then we begin to ask, so far, ESLA, Sikano, a ban saying that you're in your Sikay free ESLA, Munansu, this is the problem. ABA, ESLA, Sikano, and Ensu. Maybe there are other issues with revenue. Now you know where we are headed. Oh, but yes, you doom some my time cry and timinka. Oh, 6 months, 3 months. Your name idea ekoso. Asha say no, and that's when I had issues with Dubik. He was not telling us a problem. Was you just some localized problems? Oh, we be fix it. And you need
some overload. Yeah,
where you want it?
Overload.
ECG, where you want it? This is our Google.
He was explaining Dumsor no as. A product of SAR
overload.
That, anyway, but since here, baby, is no longer an issue of overload.
And
why is he not telling us that he overload?
This FM 104.3, good to meet you.